masarap nga yung pagkaramdam pagka ano, eh, nagawa mo yung whatever service that you will give to the community, especially those who are really in need of, pagka ikaw ay pinasalamatan. So ito yung nagmamotivate sa'yo to continuously or do more dun sa servisyo para sa tao at saka para sa bansa natin.
Dumanas ng napakaraming hirap at panganib, nanumpang maglilingkod ng tapat sa bayan, Major General Melquiades Feliciano.
I am now the Deputy Chief of Staff for Civil Military Operations, or tawag nila J7 CMO. I'm in this office for more than a year now. To be exact, it's 1 year and 3 months. So kami yung involved sa mga assistance na binibigay. Just like, for example, dun sa community, we have civil affairs activities like yung mga ginagawang construction, school buildings, mga ganon, medical missions, mga roads, we have the engineers. Plus, of course, we are the mouth, kumbaga, ng armed forces. Yung nagsasabi, nag-i-inform sa public, general public, kung ano yung armed forces, what are the activities ng armed forces. At times, mahirap. Dahil yung trabaho namin, eh, sabi nga, call of duty. It's a 24/7 duty, especially if you are in the field. Kung panganib yung pinag-uusapan, yung danger, ito yung ano, yung lieutenant years na we've been facing the, yan, yung mga Muslim rebels. Isang pinakamapanganib nun yung, yun nga, mahabang inkwentro, then kamunti kaming tamaan yung Air Force na nag-drop ng bomb. Doon sa, yun yung sa buong karir ko, doon ako yung pinakamapanganib na na-experience ko. Actually, naglalaro ako sa ano noon, sa Army. Since Lieutenant years, so nire-represent namin kung saan akong organization noon. Halimbawa sa Mindanao, yung division namin doon. Yung kasama ako doon sa team, naglalaro. Plus, pag nandito ako sa Manila, sumasama din ako sa team ng Armed Forces. Sa, may laro kasi yung AFP Olympics eh.
At gaya ng pakikidigma sa mga kalaban ng bayan, tuloy ang laban sa hard court ni Major General Feliciano para makatulong sa mga naulila ng mga kasamahang sundalo.
Kay Kuya Daniel, no? Salamat sa pag-imbita sa amin sa UNTV CUP. It's been a privilege an honor for the Cavaliers to play in this cup. And indeed, itong UNTV Cup is has its noble purpose. The winning or being a champion is just secondary. The real thing is how we could help dun sa mga beneficiaries, no? Whoever the beneficiaries of the champion. So, thank you for inviting us, and we will continuously support UNTV. Salamat.
Si Major General Mel Feliciano, Deputy Chief of Staff for Civil Military Operations, J7, ang public servant na may heart of a champion.